A 54-year-old woman was arrested Thursday after Davenport police say she repeatedly hit someone in a wheelchair with a plastic tube. Tanya Von Trubeck of Davenport faces a felony adult abuse charge. It stems from a disturbance call back in September at a home on West 52nd Street. Investigators say a witness saw Von Trubeck strike the victim, who has two amputated legs. Von Trubeck is the caretaker of the victim. She was released on her own recognizance and is scheduled to appear in court November 7th.